guys, what's going on? Today, down at the shop right now, don't plan on being down here all day, but I am determined to get some pictures and possibly a video out of the 240. Since I realize and look through all my content that I don't really have much of anything on it really, other than like the couple, like the shifter video maybe, but I don't have any pictures of like it as a whole with the kit on, even though the kit isn't painted, but I want to get some content of that. And I haven't used this gimbal yet, so I think I'm gonna try and use it to see what I can do with the video. But right now I got to get all this stuff moved out of the way so that I can get the car out, because as you can see, it's kind of locked in over there. And I think we got Andrew stopping by the shop today. I think David's stopping by, but like I said, I don't plan on being out here all day, so maybe we'll go do something. So we'll let them come down in and we'll see what we get going on. So let me get these cars moved. End up having to jump the Z because the stupid battery is dead again. Gotta jump it off the 240. Good thing I got him in here like this. Should be ready to start up now. See if I can get in here. Oh snap, this seat has moved up super far. Let's see what's going on in here. It's dead. Maybe a minute before this turns on. Getting in here reminds me I still gotta hook up these buttons to the quick release here. I've been in here forever. Old steering wheel, camera stuff, water. Might have to go hop back in the 240 and give it some juice. Yep, we got David in here. We're ready to go ahead and take this thing out. I'm just gonna take it literally across the parking lot and take a video of it and see how that goes. So we're gonna finally test out the gimbal. Got the side skirts on the car. Look at this piece. This is my first time seeing it since it was wrapped. The amount of colors you capture on the camera, man, is crazy.
Crazy, right? Walking across the street or across the parking lot. What the heck? Clearly I haven't figured out the gimbal 100% yet. Spinning around and whatnot. There we go. I'm gonna start this video now. Not messing with the 240. I went drifting. I've been put the diff in.
That was my first edit with the gimbal. It was a little rocky in some spots. I don't know if you can tell, but let me know in the comments below how I did on that link. I'm gonna go ahead and grab this 240 from over here, move it. Look, after the clutch install, we don't even need the clutch to start it.
There we go.
Gotta pretty this up somehow. Back.
I might need something like the air pressure thing for this.
Yeah, for the door? Sure.
Yeah.